I remember we tried to get that submarine thing and it crashed, or it didn't dock right or something, you know, we weren't able to get in it. It fucked up on us, so now we're gonna take a detour, 'cause horror games love making you go on detours. Oh, the Dun Bat has been corrupted by the Wah. There's no way to save it. Simon and Catherine will have to find another way to get into the abyss and find the Ark. Okay. I have a feeling this game is gonna take 3 or 4 more streams, including this one. So, yeah, I don't know. I have struggle with games. People say like, "Oh yeah, this game takes like, oh, 7 hours to beat." And it's taking me like, it's gonna take me 14 or more. Double, I don't know. I don't know what it is. Something about these games confuse me. Ooh. Come on, frames. Look at the texture of the arm. That doesn't look right. Actually, I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping.
Huh? Wait, this isn't. Oh no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, if you're talking, that's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
Confidence is sometimes your enemy, not your friend. That's her. Oh God, I don't want to do this. Surveys, come on.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better.
I think she's
What's
starting
this
to.
Thing?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Give it a try.
Yeah, this is nice for claustrophobic people.
Tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Occutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway, the cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into, just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
So you're telling me I'm a female? I don't get it. And whoever that was looked a lot like Catherine. Were they lovers or something? The way she was like, she was nice to me. Now what? Oh boy. I love how I don't even try to figure shit out. I'll just start clicking stuff and see what happens. Next. Oh. I don't get it. What am I doing? That shit is 300 terabytes. Whoa, look at the capacity of this shit. I need a hard drive like that. 1,152 terabytes. I guess that's what that is saying. That's crazy. Get the goddamn fuck out of the way.
Start an Ark simulation. I want to see how it works.
He just thinks I know what the hell to do. Oh my god, finally.
Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real Ark. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process.
What if I don't?
We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. You need to catch it while it's being loaded.
Okay.
Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded. No, try again. The dummy needs to be loaded when you pause.
Now what?
Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Wanna bring this Ark into backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Okay, yay, we're done doing that dumb shit. Excuse me? Just a human. His like body is actually intact. Where the heck is that coming from? Oh. Oh my. Come on. Don't come in here. Can y'all shut the fuck up over there? I guess he's gone. Always remember to follow the trail of blood. Oh, wait.
Strohmeyer!
Grant, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked, and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Is that the body I'm in? Some interesting looking chairs. Okay. Enough messing around. Thank you. Yuck. Such a network of tunnels. Welcome back. Ugh. Yuck.
Terry Akers, Chief Factor at Delta, First Assessment.
I hate these things. Whoops. Okay. Now where? Okay. It is all connected. I think I was going this way originally, right? Yeah. See me, don't see me, don't see me. Is that where I am? Okay, where the hell do I put this suit on? Security. Yeah, I don't know. Can you shut the fuck up, whatever that is? Connector chip. Okay, it's probably gonna be in the security room, right? Makes sense to me. It's a good thing that there's trash all over the fucking floor, so I'm as noisy as possible. Connector chip. No chip inserted? Enjoy the rest of Armageddon. That's nice. Where's this stupid security chip thing that I need? System malfunction lock limits active. What? Okay, so I locked some other bullshit, right? Okay, where the hell am I? Omega Management. That's the room where that guy's at. That guy that we were messing with earlier. Give me that.
I'm sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Yeah, tell me about it. Run for it. Oh, God damn it. Come on, come on.
Need to format the chip?
What? What happened, actually? I don't know if I made it. Need to format the chip. Oh my God. That thing fucked me up, whatever it did. Oh my God, it's right there? Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Run, please run faster. I guess it didn't even see me somehow. Where do I put this up? Right there? Yeah, that shit fucked me up. Don't come in here. Good. Okay. Key control. Yeah. Wow, this game is funny. Gotta give it a damn update. I knew his ass would come back as soon as I accomplished something. Don't you dare come in here. Game. This is fucked. Try it again, I dare your dumbass. I think I made it mad. No way it sees me. Right? My God, the camera is so fucked. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck away from me.
Missing a chip or something.
I just... Something's missing. God, I didn't get it out the damn thing. I'm an official dumbass for that. Fuck me. No. No. In this game, I guess you get two hits before you die. That's interesting. Normally in horror games, you get hit, you die. Okay, I'm pressing any button. Of course it lied. I had to press a specific button. Okay. Out of the way, chair. Ah, we're good. I'm pretty sure. No. Go away, damn you. Don't make me throw books at you again. Don't do it. Okay, let me take the damn ship with me this time. Come on. Why can't you leave me alone? Why can't you just lend me alone? Sorry. Sounds like damn General Grievous. How come he just disappears? I think they actually got this thing coded to disappear and respawn at the worst times.
Something not hooked up right.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're not fucking serious.
It's still not working. It's missing something.
Fuck. No. What the hell could be wrong now? Oh my, wrong way. What? Oh, I'm fucked. How did he catch up to me like that? That's not fair. This guy won't go away. Fuck you. You're gay, you know that? I don't think he sees me, but if I barely move, I'm sure he will get me. Bitch, get out of my face. Oh. Okay. No. No. Go away. That's right, go. You better obey me. I'm running. I should not have went this way. If I could just have a minute to look at the damn elevator thing, that would be nice. Christ. That's actually probably the worst fucking thing I could have done. What do I do? Nope, not going there. God damn it. What'd I do? Cheeky bastard's probably right around the corner somewhere. Just give me something to throw at him. Take that, bitch. What are you gonna do about it? Not shit. Mm-hmm. This game sucks right now. Please fuck off. Direct hit. Not getting around that chair. God, the chair is actually saving me. That was actually fucking crazy. What's up there, Shing? Did I say that right? Is it just Shing? Oh, whoops. Okay, please move. Thank you for saving me, chair. I'm sorry I was mad at you earlier. Okay, I guess I don't need to update it. No. Go away. Go away. All right, chair. Might need you again. Yeah, right there. A little to the left. I can't believe the chair worked. Oh, no. Stand back up. No. Get up. Oh my God, I don't know how I did that. Why is all this so hot? This guy is so annoying. He's just standing there. He knows I'm in here and he just wants me to come out. If you come over here, I'm gonna throw something at you. How dare your bitch ass come over here? I'm getting annoyed with you. Come on. I'm right here. Come on. Come on. The chair failed me. Get out of the way. Get on. Now my character's all fucked up. Oh, that's nice. That thing has too good of an ear. It's not fair. This part of the game is really intense. It's a lot more fun than that last part where I was just screwing around on the computer, not knowing what to do. It is a little annoying how he always comes right to where you are somehow. Maybe listening to that would help. Eyes! Whoops. you're gay if you get me here. You are so gay. Go away. Yeah, turn your dumb ass around. Go find something else to do. He always lingers in the same area that you're in for some reason. I think he's coded to do that, which is really annoying. Why can't I just open the damn stairs? He's at. There he is. I don't know. Oh, it's wild. I don't think he can even come in here. You suck. You can't come in here because you're gay. I'm just having fun making this thing mad now. Okay, what can I do? Oh! Wait. Why did it do that? Annoying. Here we go. Please just let me go there in peace. Alright, please tell me there's something in here that I can do. A nice night for horror? Yes, sir! What's up, Nephilimax? I don't know. How the hell do you say your username? Have you ever played Soma? Neff, okay. Hopefully I'm saying at least that right. There's literally nothing in here. I have a love Soma. Been a while though. Maybe you can help me out because I've been stuck at this for a while. I got the chip, I updated it, but there's something else keeping me from using the elevator, so yeah. I don't know what to do.
Sarah, how the hell are we gonna make sure the Ark makes it?
Heavy launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Yeah, I'm getting chased. A lot. I've died like 3 times in this part. Maybe I can show you real quick. I got the chip in there.
It's still not working. It's missing something.
Clamps and panels. I don't know. There's a clamp or something I'm missing.
It's still not working. It's missing something.
Oh, I'm fucking dumb. I'm so fucking dumb. Oh my god, I can't believe that. It took me like... Okay, just... whatever. Heh. Wait. Okay, maintenance? Hi. Awful creature. Damn it, I spent so much time on that. That's all I had to do? When I get to a good stopping point, I'm probably gonna swap to another game. Oh no. The lights are red. That cannot be good. Some puzzles, the answer's right there, and I'm like, I know, like, it's ridiculous. Oh. Oh, so I guess we're just gonna jump. Oh, there's a ladder. I was about to just, like, jump. I guess it doesn't make a damn difference.